Hello, good morning, children. In today's class, I am teaching you the poem. I am firstly reciting you the poem. That is, what is the poem in children? August Afternoon. You have to open the page number 100. Page number you have to open. Have you opened, children, in your textbook? Yes. That is, what is the poem name? August Afternoon is the poem. This is written by what? Marianne Ade and Dorothy Gray. This is written by the Marianne Ade and Dorothy Gray. So August is the summer season here. August is the summer month. In the afternoon, in the what? Afternoon time, in the August, the poet described this event. In the month of August, in the month of what? August afternoon, one day, it was the hot summer day. So he is describing that day. What, where shall we go? What shall we play? What shall we do on a hot summer day? What he is describing? What shall we go? Where shall we go? Where we shall go? He is thinking about in the summer days, where shall we go? And what shall we play? With our friends, with our neighbors. What shall we play? And what shall we do in the summer days, in the summer vacations? Where shall we go? And what shall we play? And what shall we do? What work we have to do in the summer days? The poets are describing here how we shall spend these summer vacations, summer holidays, summer days. How we shall what? Spend this time, summer vacation. Where shall we go? And where? What shall we play? And what shall we do? What activities we shall do in the summer day, on a hot summer day, this August afternoon, in the summer day? What shall we play? Where shall we go? And what shall we do? He is thinking about the August afternoon here. The next para, we will sit in the swing. The answer is, we will sit in the swing. Where we shall go? We shall go to the garden and we will sit in the swing. Yes, we will play the so many games, slide. Yes, slide game and swing. We shall sit in the swing and we can swing in the what? Path. Go low, high low. Go low, go high. That swing is going front and coming down once again like a rainbow. So go low and go high. That swing is going. We shall sit in the swing in the garden. We shall play the swing game. So that swing goes low and up and down. It is coming. So and drink the lemonade. After that swinging game, we shall drink the lemonade, means the juice of the lemon. That is called lemonade. We shall drink the juice of the lemon in that day, August afternoon, till the grass is dry. Till the grass is dry in the afternoon, we shall what? Drink the lemonade and we shall sit in the swing. It will go up and down and we shall get the cold after drinking the lemonade. The grass is also dry here. Then one straw for you for that lemonade. We shall have the what? Straw in that lemonade glass. Lemonade glass. What is there? One straw we can have. One straw for you and one straw for me here. One straw for you and one straw for me here. They are sharing the lemonade each other. They are sharing their lemonade juice, lemon juice with their friends by taking the straw to his friend. One straw for the poet, one straw for the friend. In the cool green shade, in the cool shade, in the cool shade of the which tree? Banyan tree. Under the shade of the banyan tree, they are sitting and taking. In the shade of the banyan tree, they are what? Spending the time. That they are spending the time of the afternoon of August. August afternoon, in one day, they are spending that time in the banyan tree, under the banyan tree, the shade of the tree, green shade of the tree, they are getting the fresh air and they are getting the cool shade under the tree. They are drinking the lemonade by using the straws. For his one, for one straw for his friend and one straw for the poet. They are sharing the lemonade each other under the banyan tree. After playing a what? After playing a swing game. They will sit in a swing and play the game, swing game, and they are ready to prepare the lemonade after swinging, that they enjoy in the park with his friend. So after that game, they had to get the lemonade, that till the grass is dry. One straw for the poet, one straw for his friend. They are sitting, they are here in the banyan tree is there. They are taking the shelter under the green shade of the banyan tree. Where we shall go, where what we shall play and what we shall do in the hot summer day on the August afternoon. They are planning here. What we shall do on the August afternoon? We shall swing. That swing goes low and come high. Go low and go high, and we shall drink the lemonade by using the straw. Each one straw we shall take, and under the shade of the banyan tree, we shall take the rest and we shall spend the time under the banyan tree, in the cool shade of the banyan tree. We shall spend the whole time, that afternoon, August afternoon. They are planning here. The poets are planning here. How we shall play, what we shall do, what, where we shall go. And they are planning to swing, and they are planning to drink the lemonade each other with a straw by sharing, and they are spending the whole time in the cool green shade of the banyan tree. Now you got the meaning of this poem. It is easy, so easy for reading. So you have to read and buy this poem in your home. Now I am telling you, here some complete the following sentences will be there. We will sit in the desk. We will sit in the swing. That is the answer. Second one, we will drink dash. We shall drink what? We shall drink lemonade here. Lemonade is the answer. Third one, in the dash green shade, in the cool green shade. Cool is the answer. Shade of the dash green means banyan tree here. Here, open the next page. Pair the rhyming words. One is done for you. Play day. That is the pair of the rhyming word. Play day. Then tree, me. Tree, me. High, dry. These are the pairs of the rhyming words I read you now. Recite and memorize the poem with action. With action, you have to do this. What do you do on a Sunday? We shall go to the park. We shall go to the garden. We shall go to the some other place. What historic place to see? We shall go to play and swing, drink. We shall have to drink the, go to the what? Juice shop to drink the some juices. Yes, where do you go during holidays? We shall go during holidays to trips, to visit the zoos, to visit the historical places, to our native places, to our relatives. What village we go during the holidays? Which game do you like the most? Which game? do you like the most? You like carrom, you like ludo, some like chess, some like cricket, some like what, coco, kabaddi. So here I like to play the chess. Chess is what? My favorite game. Here chess game I like the most. Answer. How do you get ready for the picnic? If you are going for the picnic in the holidays on Sunday, what will you do? How will you ready for that? I wear the sweater, new dresses I wear, and shoes, caps I wear these, and take some snacks with us, and money also we have to take with us. Get ready for the picnic. So here these question answers are completed. You have to, I am telling the once again, what shall, where shall we go, what shall we play, and what shall we do on a hot summer day. We shall sit in the swing, go low high, go low go high, and drink the lemonade till the glass is dry. One straw for you and one straw for me in the cool green shade of the banyan tree. How nice it is to read. Thank you, children. Thank you once again.